Welcome to this continuity practice video. We are going to continue to focus here on our one soul identity, the ungenerated, unswitchable, non-reducible light of loveliness is my soul identity. The sourceless, wire-free, undiminishable light of loveliness is my soul identity. The data-free, waveform-free, non-wavering light of loveliness is my soul identity. The non-collectible, particle-free, non-leaning light of loveliness is my one identity. The non-stockpilable, non-transformable, favoritism-free light of loveliness is my one identity. The non-hoardable, unsplittable, specialness-free light of loveliness is my one identity. The non-dimmable, motionless, non-reactive light of loveliness is my one identity. The non-learnable, non-adjustable, balance-free light of loveliness is my one identity. The non-teachable, light of being, non-engaging light of loveliness is my one identity. The thought-free, unbendable, non-imposing light of loveliness is my one identity. The ever-present, non-distortable, non-judgmental light of loveliness is my one identity. The non-commoditizable, unconvertible, non-referential light of loveliness is my one identity. The unownable, unplantable, non-becoming light of loveliness is my one identity. The never absent, uncultivatable, process-free light of loveliness is my one identity. The unshining, ungrowable, non-thoughtful light of loveliness is my one identity. The non-intense, unharvestable, consideration-free light of loveliness is my one identity. The unfocused, unstorable, action-free light of loveliness is my one identity. The directionless, unmeltable, non-energetic light of loveliness is my one identity. And we're going to continue on with this. We'll use the light of beauty for this second one here. Okay. The non-reactive, non-reflected, non-focused light of beauty is my one identity. The unpourable, non-fadable, non-directed light of beauty is my one identity. The undrillable, unfluctuating, non-dancing light of beauty is my one identity. The uneatable, non-pulsating, non-improving light of beauty is my one identity. The undrinkable, unobscured, non-dual light of beauty is my one identity. The non-flowing, unenlightenable, non-timely light of beauty is my one identity. The non-reproducible, unpackageable, non-presenting light of loveliness, light of beauty is my one identity. The untouchable, fact free, non-searching light of beauty is my one identity. The non-transferable, unmeasurable, non-finding light of beauty is my one identity. The non-graftable, non-explainable, non-discoverable light of beauty is my one identity. The unfallible, non-technical, non-pending light of beauty is my one identity. The non-manageable, impersonable, non-ending light of beauty is my one identity. The non-catchable, untransmittable, non-striking light of beauty is my one identity. The non-workable, all-merciful, non-delivering light of beauty is my one identity. The non-shapeable, never-ending, non-interactive light of beauty is my one identity. The non-moldable, ever-steady, non-permissive light of beauty is my one identity. The non-compressible, non-energetic, non-decisive light of beauty is my one identity. So what we're doing here is we're saying that the light of beauty is the light of beauty. The light of non-relative beauty is simply the light of non-relative beauty. That's all that it is. It is my soul identity. It is the one identity. Technically, it's a remembrance of my one identity. But for our purposes, we will say it's my soul identity. Because the remembrance and the identity are really identical. One is being, the remembrance is meaning we're perceiving it, and that leads to the direct knowing of it. So it's we can say it is my soul identity. The light of beauty is my soul identity. The light of beauty is not trying to do something, is all we're saying in all these practices. And it's not shining as if like a searchlight or a sun shines. It's very important. It doesn't have that blinding, shining quality at all. It doesn't have that intensity at all, as you would relate to some great light. We think, oh, it's some huge sun just shining with intensity. No, nothing like that at all. It is simply this completely gentle, clear, lucid, transparent presence of light. It is the clear light. It is not that, is not something that's striking us, okay? So this is our one identity, our one and only soul identity. And this practice, again, builds a comfort zone for us. We're just building a comfort zone. And that's it for this continuity practice video.